Hi, Ken. Enjoy your vacation.
Oh,
good luck.
Good luck to you.
Hello, this is Joanna Miller, a teacher at your daughter Angelique's school. I was hoping you might have some time to discuss some of Angelique's continued issues.
Is Angelique still going through what you angst?
Yes, not only that, Mr. Williams. Angelique always muttering to herself with a strange book and always smelling, well, strange.
Sorry, Dad.
It's okay, Angie. We're just in a round patch. No different than anywhere else. And Dad is gonna get through it with you, okay? Maybe it's time we talked about some changes. Your body. Also your mind. But especially your body are going through. God, I wish your mother was here to help with this. It's up for you. Alright, now it's time for our long-lost father-daughter vacation. Let's get cleaned up. Isn't it hard to be worn your turn and neck? Transforming. Someone is a voluntary human sacrifice, fulfilling wishes. What on earth is this? Rose, honey, I really wish you are around.
I didn't notice it's a full surface bed and breakfast. Thanks, Chef.
Just sit back and enjoy your complimentary continental breakfast.
Maybe I'm just tired. I think too much about home. What if this is just Angelica's little cold hobby? What if it's not that human sacrifice shit? Fresh animal farm. Profane candles. I will find a way. I will not let you sacrifice anyone or anything. I will fix this. I will restore you. Our family will all go back to normal.
Thank you.
Thank you.